Symbiosis literally means living together, and in biology we use this term to refer to the relationship between two or more species. On coral reefs there are many good examples of symbiosis. Perhaps the most famous is the relationship clownfish have with anemones, but by far the most extensive relationship is that between algal cells called zooxanthellae and corals. This relationship also exists between zooxanthellae and clams, and there's a very nice example in Cassiopeia, the upside-down jellyfish. This amazing creature has zooxanthellae packed in its underside and therefore lives most of its life resting upside down on the seabed, exposing its zooxanthellae to light and thus making energy. The jellyfish provides a home for the algae in exchange for food. Cleaning is an important part of life on reefs, and this service is provided by cleaner shrimps and fish. The cleaner gets a feed and the visiting fish come away squeaky clean.